आई श्वेता पंड्या, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर इन ओम डिग्री इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज जूनागढ़, वेलकम्स यू ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ GTU एंड माई ओम इंजीनियरिंग कॉलेज. स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई विल गोइंग टू टीच यू वन टॉपिक इन मैथमेटिक्स. इम्पॉर्टेंट टॉपिक इज आवर टॉपिक इज पार्शियल डिफरेंशिएशंस एप्लीकेशन, एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव्स. वी ऑल नो अबाउट पार्शियल डेरिवेटिव्स. सपोज जेड इक्वल टू एफ ऑफ एक्स वाई, द फंक्शन ऑफ टू वेरिएबल एक्स एंड वाई. इफ वी डू पार्शियल डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ जेड विथ रिस्पेक्ट टू एक्स, देन वाई रिमेन्स कॉन्स्टेंट. नाउ ज्योमेट्रिकली हाउ इट लुक लाइक, वी सी सी हियर. Geometrical interpretation of partial derivatives. Here we can see that the curve APB is parallel to XZ plane and the curve CPD is parallel to YZ plane. Geometrically, Z equal to f of XY represents a surface. Let a plane Y equal to Y0 parallel to XZ plane and passes through the point P, cutting the surface APB. Now the equation of this curve is thus Z equal to f of xy and Y equal to Y0. All the points on this curve satisfy these two equations. As the point P moves along this curve, its Z coordinate varies with X while its Y coordinate remains constant. Hence, the rate of change of z with respect to x at P is equal to the slope of the tangent to this curve at P measured relative to the x-axis. Here we can see in figure, when z coordinate varies, then y equal to y0 remains constant. It is denoted by del z by del x and has the same meaning as dz by dx. Similarly, for the curve CPD, it is parallel to yz plane. Del z by del y at P is equal to the slope of the tangent to the curve CPD measured relative to the axis of y. Now, one of the application of partial differentiation is tangent plane and normal line to the surface. For tangent plane and normal line, we have one equation of surface. Let the equation of the surface is f of xyz equal to 0. We say the equation 1. Now the equation of the tangent plane at P x1 y1 z1 to the surface is x minus x1 into del z by del x at P plus y minus y1 del z by del y at P plus z minus z1 del f by del z at P. X minus x1 del f by del x at P plus y minus y1 del f by del y at P plus z minus z1 del f by del z at P for the function of three variables. And the equation of normal line to the surface at the point Px1, Y1, Z1, which is a line through point P perpendicular to the tangent plane at P, perpendicular to the tangent plane, the equation is x minus x1 upon del f by del x at P equal to y minus y1 del f by del y at P equal to z minus z1 upon del f by del z at P. We say the equation number 3. Now we will see the example to find equations of tangent plane and normal line to the surface. Example number 1. Find the equation of tangent plane and the normal line to the surface 2x square plus y square plus 2z equal to 3 at the point 2, 1, minus 3. Here our surface, we called him f of xyz is equal to 2x square plus y square plus 2z equal to 3, and our point is 2, 1, minus 3. Now, how can we solve? We see that here f of xyz equal to 2x square plus y square plus 2z minus 3 equal to 0. Now, we differentiate partially with respect to x of f. Then we get del f by del x equal to 4x. Differentiating partially of f with respect to y, we get 2y. Differentiating f with respect to z partially, we get 2. At the point 2, 1, minus 3, del f by del x equal to 8, del f by del y equal to 2, and del f by del z equal to 2. Then the equation of tangent plane at 2, 1, minus 3 is, since the equation is x minus x0 into del f by del x at p plus y minus y0 del f by del y at p plus z minus z0 del f by del z at p, we substitute equal to 0, we substitute all the values, we get the equation x minus 2 into 8 plus y minus 1 into 2 plus z plus 3 into 2 equal to 0. Implies we have the equation 4x plus y plus z equal to 6. Now equations of the normal line are given by substituting all the values in the main equation x minus x0 upon del f by del x at p equal to y minus y0 upon del f by del y at p equal to z minus z0 upon del f by del z at p. So we get x minus 2 by 8 equal to y minus 1 by 2 equal to z plus 3 by 2. Or we can say that x minus 2 by 4 equal to y minus 1 by 1 or equal and equal to z plus 3 by 1. Similar example for finding equation of tangent plane and normal line to the surface at some point. Find the equation for tangent plane and normal line at the point 1, 1, 1 on the surface x square plus y square plus z square equal to 3. Here our f of xyz is x square plus y square plus z square minus 3, and our point is 1, 1, 1. Now we see how can we solve it. Here f of xyz equal to x square plus y square plus z square minus 3 equal to 0. So differentiating f with respect to x, y and z partially, we get del f by del x equal to 2x, del f by del y equal to 2y, del f by del z equal to 2z. Now at the point 1, 1, 1, if we put point at x at 1, y equal to 1 and z equal to 1, so we get del f by del x equal to del f by del y equal to del f by del z equal to 2. Then the equation of tangent plane at 1, 1, 1 is x minus 1 into 2 plus y minus 1 into 2 plus z minus 1 into 2 is equal to 0. Implies x plus y plus z equal to 6. Now similar equation for normal line. Equation of the normal line are given by x minus 1 by 2 equal to y minus 1 by 2 equal to z minus 1 by 2. Or we can say that x minus 1 equal to y minus 1 equal to z minus 1. Now, the twisted example. how can it twisted? Show we see here. Show that the plan 4x minus 6y minus z plus 14 equal to 0 touches the surface x square plus 3y square plus 2z equal to 0 and find the point of contact. Here we have two equation of surface, but we have not given the point. We have to find the point here. We have two equations 4x minus 6y plus minus z plus 14 equal to 0 and x square plus 3y square plus 2z equal to 0. Now we solve it. Here we have f of xyz and let the coordinates of any points P on the surface be x1, y1, z1. So at that point our equation become x1 square plus 3y1 square plus 2z1 equal to 0. So we now also we have del f by del x equal to 2x, del f by del y equal to 6y, del f by del z equal to 2. At the point P x1, y1, z1, del f by del x becomes 2x1, del f by del y become 6y1, del f by del z is equal to 2. Hence, the equation of the tangent plane at the point P x1, y1, z1 is become x minus x1, 2x1 plus y minus y1, 6y1 plus z minus z1 into 2 is equal to 0. By solving, we can get xx1 plus 3yy1 plus z is equal to x1 square plus 3y1 square plus z1 equal to minus z1. So we get xx1 plus 3yy1 plus z plus z1 is equal to 0. Now we compare that equation with the given plan 4x minus 6y minus z plus 14 is equal to 0. So we get x1 equal to 4. So now x1 equal to 4. So x1 by 4 equal to 1. So we can say x1 equal to 4 equal to 3y1 upon minus 6 equal to 1 upon minus 1 equal to z1 upon 14. So the point is minus 4, 2 and minus 14. This point satisfies the equation of the surface and also the plane. So the point is minus 4, 2, minus 14 is the required point. Now another application is linearization of the function. Now we will see how can linearization of some function of some variables, function of one variable, function of two variable, function of three variable, also function of several variable, how can we linearize the function? For example, let we see that find the linearization of f of x equal to cos x at x equal to pi by 2. Here our function is function of one variable x and x equal to pi by 2. Now how we solve, we can see here. Since f of x equal to cos x, we can put x equal to pi by 2. So we get f of pi by 2 equal to cos pi by 2. But we know cos pi by 2's value is 0. So f of pi by 2 is equal to 0. Now for the linearization, we want f of a, f dash a and x minus a. We can see the formula Lx equal to f of a plus f dash a into x minus a. So here we have to find f dash x also. Since f of x equal to cos x, our f dash x becomes minus sin x. So x at pi by 2, f dash pi by 2 becomes minus sin pi by 2 and the value of sin pi by 2 is equal to 1. So f dash pi by 2 becomes minus 1. Now we put all the values in our linearizations formula, our formula is Lx equal to f of a plus f dash a into x minus a. At x equal to pi by 2, our function is cos x. So our linearization function Lx becomes minus 0 equal to 0 plus minus 1 into x minus pi by 2 equal to minus x plus pi by 2. Now, from this we can say the function f of x equal to cos x is approximate at minus x plus pi by 2. Here we can see the other example. We showed the example for one variable, function of one variable. Here the function is function of two variable, x and y. For the linearization of the function of two variables, how can we solve? We see here. For example, find the linearization of f of xy equal to 2x square plus y square at the point 1, 1. Our function is 2x square plus y square and the point is given x0, y0 equal to 1, 1. For a function of two variables, we have the formula Lxy equal to f of x0, y0 plus fx at x0, y0 into x minus x0 plus fy x0, y0 into y minus y0 for function of two variable. Now we solve it. First we find f, fx, fy. That means function, partial differentiation of the function with respect to x and partial differentiation of f with respect to y at the given point x0, y0 equal to 1, 1. Since f of xy equal to 2x square plus y square at the point 1,